One thing is finding the keyword list. Another thing is to download them, especially the one that is difficult to download. If you're a programmer, you can always make a script that will download the keywords for you. If you're not, like me, you can use two tools that I usually use is Notepad and Excel. Notepad I use especially because it loses all formatation, links, all kind of things that you don't wanna import because you're only interested in the keywords. I also use the Find and Replace if I want to make it ready to export it into Excel. In Excel, when you are pasting from Notepad, it will ask if you want to use the import wizard, which I usually want, because you want to isolate all the keywords in one column. And that Excel is really good at. Sometimes you can also copy it directly to Excel, and some kind of magic, you will have the keywords in one column, and you can just download it from there. One thing we're talking about it, let's go and see some examples of it. Let's imagine that you want to make a keyword list about the subject cars.